that, you put weight on his feet and on the outside of his feet, which if he's trying to post on one of his feet, like if I were to go here, all of his weight is going to be on that foot. So if I go here and he takes it like that, I have to make it right there. So it's about, when you circle, it's about putting weight on each foot. So a little bit more kind of realistic. So also one thing that's important, a lot of people when they get an underhook, they let the other person get head position on them. You don't want somebody to control right here. So what you're gonna do is hook your hand and take it right behind here, and you're gonna put it down the step. So you can't fight back here. So the first one, when you always get an underhook, the first thing you wanna do is try to get a high touch. Because that's gonna be the quickest one that's gonna be the most available. So I'm right here.